Good morning, students. I am your science teacher, Anjana Jha. I hope you are doing well. Dear students, we are studying chapter 7. Everything has already been taught to you. You are already done with the exercise such as fill in the blanks, short answers, and MCQ. Today we are going to do long answers and value-based questions. So far, we have learned birds and the types of nest and how they build their nest. We also studied about the different features of birds that helps them to fly. This chapter also focused on the importance and usefulness of nests for birds and their young ones. Further, we got to know about migratory birds like Siberian crane and flamingo. I hope you all paid attention and learned all that was taught carefully. Now let's start with value-based questions. This is your long answers questions. Let's read a story together. Komal is a kind and courageous girl. She does not like anybody teasing or harming animals or birds. One day, during her morning walk, she observed that some naughty children were trying to go near the nest of a sparrow. She firmly asked them not to do so. She told them that the sparrow had made its nest to lay its eggs. The children realized their mistake and went away without harming the nest. I hope this story makes you understand that how we should be kind and compassionate towards animals and birds. Dear children, if you ever come across any such activity around you where someone is trying to harm these living being, you must try to save them. Here are the value-based questions. Write them in your notebook and learn it. Thank you. Have a nice day.